Welcome everyone to the wild and wonderful environment of the F.W. Johnson Teachers. My name is Nigel Swadley Smile III, and you are in for a special treat today. We get to see these incredible teachers as they emerge from their natural summer habitat. As you can see, teachers hibernate happily all summer in the school, undisturbed and peaceful. Let's go take a look. Emerging from hibernation is the art teacher. Look at that. My goodness, here's something amazing. Physical education teachers are rarely seen sleeping, and yet here we have incredible specimens. Oh, quiet now. With any luck, we will see the math teacher emerging from his nest. Oh, he spots a whiteboard marker. What a delicacy. Oh, look here. This is a rare find. The social teacher is still at his desk. Usually at this time of the year, the social studies teacher is long departed, but this particular specimen, the Nikilopus teacheress, seems to have settled here for the summer. But wait! Hoi! It's starting! Look, and we're here to see the metamorphosis begin! Amazing! Watch to see how these professionals transform! Today we're going to be seeing some of the wildlife here at FW... What? Oh my goodness, we have to see this. That is the elusive shop teacher. Get back, we don't want to spook it. They are very rarely seen, rarely at all. Such a noble and proud creature, but apparently students take their class. I can't believe we're getting to see one.